Tulsa Winery. Excuse me. Is this guy? So we're going.
Recording?
Yeah. It's recording. Gonna drink some wine today.
Huh?
I said we're gonna drink some wine today, aren't we?
And we're gonna drink one of these today.
Ooh. Okay. Smoother. Kind of tart. Stop recording.
Oh.
I'm gonna do different videos. Can you keep playing?
But upstairs there's
I know. I'm gonna record up there too though. This is the first part. Huh?
Why stop recording?
Okay. Alright. You lead the way. So this is different from the tours. You okay? Self-guided tour today. This is cool. Let's go online. Anywhere. This is basically. This is cool. Tom Farrell. It's artwork to buy. This is where they make the wine. That's right, all down there. Taste it? You're sweet. It's good. Very sweet. Yeah.
be around the corner.
Hello, one up. I've got three here. This one is the rose, and these are the first of the Husky 9 wines.
No taste.
Number 6.
It's like juice. Right?
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you, sir.
Just around the corner over there.
All right. So holidays, I guess it gets too busy here, so we're doing a self tour. Ruby port. Cream sherry.
Grape sherry.
Very strong. Sweet though.
And here's the ruby port. Ruby port.
Really strong. It's good.
This will make everything.
So how was that, honey?
Mm-hmm.
How was that?
Strong.
Very strong wine. Very, very strong.
I would say these two wines, I would say would be like a dessert wine or something.
Yeah. Pretty interesting wine.
Oh, yeah.
Onward. We got one more. You want to try there? Oh, okay. Yeah. We'll go upstairs. For the main event, food. Washing machine. We love this artwork. The artwork. Stop recording. Or keep recording.
It's you. You don't want to show them how upstairs looks?
Yeah.
Of course I want to show them how upstairs looks.
Going upstairs. We're going upstairs.
Upstairs. That one line. Those two lines were like, pow!
I know. Oh,
I didn't
God.
Think they were going to be that strong. How you doing? Very nice ambiance. And there's the restaurant. And I'm going to start recording because we're going to eat. See you later.